that calls on me. I hear a tongue shriller than all the music. Christ, Caesar, speak.
What sayst thou to me now? Speak once again.
Beware the Ides of March.
Men, at some time, are masters of their fates. The fault, dear Brutus, is not in our stars, but in ourselves that we are underlings.
Not that I love Caesar less, but that I love Rome more!
Lend me your ears! I come to bury Caesar, not to praise him.